The Market is the online store of trading robots, technical indicators, financial books and magazines. It's built into the trading platforms, so you can access thousands of digital products while trading. All available products are grouped by type in separate tabs, and you can quickly navigate through what the market offers. For example, expert advisors and indicators are listed in the application section. Each product in the market is provided with a detailed description and screenshots. You can examine the product carefully and make a reasonable choice. Additional free demo versions of robots and indicators can be tested using the strategy tester for a better product assessment. All books in the market offer free preview versions which contain their opening chapters. The process of purchasing a product from the market is simple. The platform provides a guide on what to do for each step. Please note that all purchases are tied to your MQL5.com profile, and you must have a valid account with sufficient funds in it. If you don't have an account, you can sign up on MQL5.com during the purchase procedure. To add money to your account, click on the balance link and follow the instructions. To confirm the payment and to complete the purchase procedure, you only need to enter your password. It's also possible to purchase products without registration. Simply select one of the available payment systems and make an online money transfer. Note that in this case, the product can only run on the computer it's been purchased from. If you then open an MQL5.com account from the platform, running on the same computer, all your purchases will be automatically linked to it. After that, you'll be able to run the purchased applications on any other computers within the available activations. However, if you only work with free products, you don't need to involve your MQL5 account. The market offers a lot of free products which you can download and use without registration. To check all the operations conducted in the market, you can use the journal of the platform. All the purchased and downloaded products are listed in a separate tab. That's it for now. In the next video, we shall examine how to choose and evaluate products. We'll further showcase the process of product activation.